Welcome everyone back to the KOP. Keep on playing. This is Tony. We're going through little nightmares. This is the prison, which is the first chapter, but we're in the final leg. So let's get through it. Okay. Ooh. Ew. Look at this shower room. Ooh. I bet you it smells bad in here. I bet you there was a lot of tears, a lot of sweat. Ooh, I bet you there was a lot of nightmares in this bathroom. I guarantee it. A lot of secrets that people do not want to be told, I guarantee happened in that shower room. Oh my goodness. Okay. Can you hear it? Oh, that was cool. Let's see if I can push this one over. Well, let me push it over. Oh man, yo, that sounds like a very, very long fall. Okay, here we go. You see the electricity? Definitely means go around. All right, here we go. Jump. Oh, okay, yep, that was easy. A lot easier than I thought. Here we go. Oh, I see another lantern over there. Yeah. Turn your lighters up. Get the save. Looks like a simple run and jump. We just gotta wait for it to get closer. Here you go. That was easy. That was a lot easier than I thought. Climbing up, because this thing ain't moving, so. Only one place to go. And that's it. Man, he must got some big arms. Strong grip. Look at him.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Hmm. Okay. Looks like I see a chain, a pulley system. Come to the top just to see. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Looks like some type of pulley system. So let's see. Boom. We looked over there. I seen the handle. So we're gonna jump over there. This looks about. That looks about right. Right about right there, doesn't it? Boom. Look at that. Here we go. Okay, let's see if we can pull the lever. Which one y'all want? Which one? Okay, we'll just do this one. Oh, it won't let us. Okay. Well, thought I had a choice. Okay. Okay. You see that? Okay. So as I move the switch from side to side, it determines on which way the direction was going to go. Okay. So I'm just going to tilt it just a little bit, right, to give me another chance that I could take off running, and it'll go all the way to the other side. Ready? Okay. There we go. Run. That's just straight up cake. All right. Here we go. You know, I don't know. This game seems like a lot of fun. It's more creepy than scary though. Right? I think everybody would agree. It seems to be more creepy, dark, you know, eerie than actual like scary, like jumping in. The Japanese would say kawaii, you know, kawaii kunai, like it's not really scary. Yep. Y'all see the electric fence. Y'all see the handle. So y'all know what we need to do. Yep. Jump and grab. Boom. Pull it in. All right. Turn the lighter on. Now I don't hear the ticker for a timer, so that means electricity is off. Off. I hear that? Oh, it's in a cage. Hold on, I see. Let's light this lantern first. Get that save, you know what I mean? Weird things happen, right? Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, where you going? Where you going? Hey, little buddy, little buddy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Go back here? There he is, the pixie cup. It's such a weird creature. Okay. Yeah, he still doesn't follow. It looks like he do, but they don't follow. All right, so let's see. All right, so we've already lit the lantern. I bet you gotta push this off. Okay. Jump and grab the rope. If I'm heavier, it should go down smoothly and the lantern will come back up. Oh, shoot, they grab it. Oh, 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 my legs. Oh, my neck. Oh, my back. Oh, my neck and my back. Oh, shoot. What happened? What happened? So what happened? So I did click the save from the lantern. So we're pretty close. So where did it put me? Okay. I'm downstairs. I'm downstairs next to the filthy shower room. See what I mean? Nightmares. 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 Okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Boom. Can't touch it. Yep, because remember when we came here last time, the door was, the electricity was applied to the bars. Okay, so here's all new area. You can see the save eye. There's another. Okay. Yep. Okay, stay inside. This is easy. Cakewalk. Go. That was easy. When did those things fall from the sky? Oh shoot, it's like Indiana Jones. Jump. Okay, no problem. Oh, wait a minute, that thing's gonna push up. We need to climb, we need to jump, we need to get up there. Hurry up. Ah, see, they try to be slick. They try to get you to fall to your death right there, but you know what? I'm not having it. Let's go. Thanks for watching, guys. Please tune in because next will be the watching the lair part one. So thank everybody for watching. Again, this is the KOP. Keep on playing. My name is Tony, and we're doing a playthrough commentary for Little Nightmares. Thank you, and I appreciate it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Thank you.